Okay, so that's my offer. I deliver a rig big enough to haul that tanker of yours, you give me back my vehicle and as much juice as I can carry.
We lost 8 good people this morning. What's he got in mind?
Now, to do the job, I need 5 gallons of diesel and some high-octane gasoline. Think of it as a down payment.
And that's the last we'll ever see of him.
He has to come back for his wheels.
What have we got to lose?
Got yourself a deal.
Vehicle and all the juice I can carry.